David is playing Peter Pan this Christmas in Panto. Let's see how his training is going. He looks a little unsteady.
Hi Milkshakers. I'm playing Peter Pan at the Marlowe Theatre in Canterbury this Christmas, and I'm going to be flying quite high. I thought I'd get a bit of practice in. I think that's enough practicing for now.
Perhaps David is not ready for takeoff. In fact, it seems he might be completely terrified of heights.
Whoa! I'm flying! I'm actually doing it! I'm up in the clouds!
Hello, Milkshakers! So, that was my first day of Panto school at the Milkshake Studio. I think it's fair to say I'm a little bit better with heights now, and a lot better at flying as well. So make sure you come and watch our show at the Marlowe Theatre in Canterbury. We open on Friday. That's really soon. I better start learning my lines.